pop star to die in the last year. All with that look.
Peace out, world.